One runner goes into the hidden cellar, the others wait upstairs.
I'm still waiting. You gotta get better at teleporting, keep getting stuck in walls. Check the one that's on the map, top left.
Not mine. I'm gonna put on Gale.
Not mine.
Yeah, this is the second time that's happened.
Which one hasn't gone into?
Galen's in one.
Loopy loop. Should I go back to town? Fucking fuck, dude. Hadrick, go!
Fucking dope, dude.
One runner cancels Skeleton King and wait north of the cemetery.
Yeah.
Wait north of the Cemetery of the Forsaken. Should I go to the Cemetery of the Forsaken?
Cemetery of the Forsaken we're supposed to be at?
North. Yeah, cemetery, yeah. Teleport to me when you're ready. Go. One goes to Khazra. The other two go up. Bottle, go north.
You gotta be in Tungay, I don't remember.
Yep. Temple, right? Let me know again when you guys are there. Let me know when you're at the temple. The other one? I'm going back to town. No, I'm calling Amy too.
Slightly fast in my run speed.
Need more time.
Did we all cancel it?
You're good.
Oh my god. Gonna have to practice teleport. Fucking get stuck on every goddamn thing. fucking stuff faster than me.
We're at 12 minutes, so we only have 2 minutes to finish the act.
Remember, one person stays to get Tyrael after.
You're talking to him, right?
I will go straight to town in Act 2. Somebody else has to talk to What's-Her-Face in town. Or in. 15-13.
We don't have to talk to these guys, right? Why? Don't even know why I didn't appear. I was a little right next to it.
Nice.
time it fucking flinked instead of me being on top of it last time, didn't it?
I think at this point you want to be like near the sewers or something. Yeah, you should be already.
All three runners can accept the Royal Palace event.
Just talk to her again, man.
I did, repeatedly. I talked to her and took it all over to
you. You clicked the quest, man.
It's all good. Just keep going.
I don't like I'll go in there either. I like 1% of sewers.
No, I don't think it's after this.
No, but you can still stand by that door and get in there faster.
Should be at the bottom soon.
Fuck. I'm gonna click accept.
Not ready yet to come. I need to go back.
Sorry. Have to. I did.
Need more time.
Someone's gonna take her. I'm at the flooded causeway gate. Yep. Back to town.
Every so often, sideways loves to be in the circles. Holy shit, I got this shot. That is so good. Feeling the shooting search.
Going back to town.
I don't know where I was at. My bad.
Yep.
It was my fault. For some reason, I thought something completely different than what we were doing.
Thank you.
Yep. Is this ship? Betrayer bottle here.
I've never seen it like that before in my entire life of playing this game. What the fuck?
Were you up at the door?
I was not. I'm already put on you.
No, but did you find the door?
It's in a tight spot.
Okay. Going back to town. Let me know when you're at the teleporty places.
You guys don't turn off Gilden the stream. I'm gonna take my pants off. Come on. Are you close, Bottle?
I'm on floor 2. In there. We're good.
I'm inside already.
Putting on Galen. I'm gonna take the top hat.
You went to the top when he said?
You're really close on yours.
I don't know. I don't see that thing yet. I got it.
I'm in. Go in, Bottle. Leaving. Bottles inside.
No, I'm not.
When did you get Soulstone?
Bites the dust. And another one. I don't know what to do right now.
Siege corner one.
Oh my god, this tiny fucking move.
You guys just get ready to turn this shit in.
Believe you're fat. I'm gonna join you though, because I can clear one side with you.
Alright, get ready for next act.
How are we on time?
27 to 29 minutes at this point, once you kill Belial. Where's the dude that you talked to leave this place? Is it?
Yeah, wherever we go down, I think.
Okay.
T. Talking. The fuck, teleport to Coda? What the fuck? Wow. I fucking obliterated me.
Yeah, you got wrecked, dude.
I don't know why I wouldn't Coda. Something bugged out, man.
Where do you need me? I always forget in this place.
Yeah, we're talking to Teriel.
Somebody needs to get the first,
I'm going to town, or you need help?
You only got the first one.
No, I didn't.
I got the first one. We
are on...
Let me know when you get to the first one.
Faster, to be honest, because there was rifts and other stuff. My bad. You're in town, Galen?
Yeah, no, I'm at the first one, making sure that they...
First one will be done right now, so you should go to town.
First one is not done.
Why me?
Oh, that's yours. Yours is the first one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's why I always start the first one on my way there, because the third one is so fast.
On town.
I think it's front door after this, so I'll go to the front door as you get ready to turn the bottle. Or is it gone right now? What quest do we have? Turn the tide.
I think, yeah, it's gone. Go to gone. So the talking cherry over.
God, this one takes forever. Two, one, now. Or it should be. Jesus Christ. Oh, fucking, there we go. Yeah. I'm back to town. But after we kill Gom, there's someone I have to talk to down here first before I go up to the front door, right?
If you need to be down there to talk to him, then do it.
I just can't remember where he is.
Please,
teleport through walls, can teleport through anything, but a blocked, open our closed door. Nope.
Get fucked, dude. Get fucked.
I think it's on your side. Mine's like...
Oh my god.
Where the fuck? Is it the northern end?
You missed it, you fucking idiot.
Guys.
Right up here.
Just chill.
Nope, where the fuck? In between us? Yeah, we're not.
You guys are good at this. Real good.
Well, it was in between us. We both sucked.
Yeah, it was where we
sucked.
Where the fuck is that?
So good. Fuck.
I think that's the only time I could be faster than you if I was any good at using teleport.
Well, this section is fucking garbage. My side, have it.
I really, like, teleport gets stuck on everything. It is real bad news.
I think teleport has the same problems as fucking dashing strike. Find that fat bitch. Make him fart.
Go in the town.
Go to the front door.
Need help killing that guy?
No.
I think you need to be there to talk to Tyrael outside or something, or in there. I'm forgetting the what.
There's Leia.
Got it.
Porting on you.
Trying to get to. Fuck, I'm terrible at this shit.
Gotta get the time portal fucking shoulders on my guys, got interrupted. I got fucking interrupted, so gay. Fucking 10 damage mob.
One of the runners stays and gets the soul, the other two go to the armory and Bastion keep stronghold and wait by the entrance. That's for Heart of Sin, sorry. That's... yeah, my bad. There's no notes between Siegebreaker and Asmodan though, so...
I got it. Go in the town, there's no point. We're gonna try to keep up with you. Is there? I can stay with you, I guess.
Bottle, the next step after Asmodan's death is Tush, go to the armory and Bastion keep stronghold and wait by the entrance to the watchtower, so.
Two go to the armory?
One runner goes to the armory.
Am I going to the armory or are you?
You're the runner, so.
Why? I was misunderstanding you.
Yeah. This guide is built for three runners, one towner. So when it said one towner, then the other two towner. Or, yeah.
Port on you?
I
one by the town.
Treasure goblins get away. They're the worst. It's kind of funny. I mean, you laughed.
Fuck that. I'll grab the soul. Just don't even come here.
Yeah, I'm at the armory.
I guess I should probably join you, right? Or
no, I think I have to talk to someone in town.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah, definitely stay in the middle.
Yeah.
Material is.
It should be changing soon, and we're about to click on it. I'm just gonna stay here because I'll get the prompt for your event.
Go. I should have accepted that.
Teleport on us quick. You'll instantly teleport if you were in town. That was like 4 seconds, but oh well. If we lose by 4 seconds, Galen, that's on you.
Oh my god. Fuck you.
What if we miss it by the other 4 seconds, that's on me?
Yeah. I don't know why I did either. I'm so used to it at this point.
I'm not going to shoot anything. You can AoE these when they group up, Galen, or one of them, but only shoot them.
I know, I thought it was yesterday, when I hit him for 1 trillion and he didn't die. I hit him for 1 trillion and he didn't die, so I figured he's not unnoticeable. We're stupid. Staying near these blow up things.
We're at 40 minutes.
Got it.
You don't have to do anything except the end in there, so.
No.
Stay there and wait for the thing. Just get the door.
Come on, Terriel. Wow. It is on your side?
I don't think it is.
I got it. We're at like 42?
43. Well, yeah, 44. We'll have 15 minutes to do that.
Just gonna be pushing it.
I barely loaded and then port back out again.
I gotta get into solid state to do this. Are you sure?
On this boss, or whatever, stay near the entrance and try to click on Tyrael when he shows up.
Here?
No, inside the room. I want you to come with me, but he runs from the entrance, so don't follow me past the entrance. Try to catch him as he runs. We can save a second.
If I remember correctly, I have to step out.
I got it for next time if we do it. Went by the town. Just kidding, interrupted. Two people get to talk to. Stay next to you, Galen.
Yep.
Come on, load. I'll talk to the Mystic soon.
I had to talk to the Mystic.
Oh, yeah, you had to talk to her twice.
I'm still waiting. Porting a new bottle?
Port on me, don't do that.
Port on me.
I said I'm talking to the Mystic because you didn't talk to her the second time.
Well, I talked to her at the...
Oh yeah, you talked to her in town.
That's what I was talking
about. Yeah, you talked to her in town. I wish we all could be as good as Demon Hunter's Aegon.
Right? Jesus.
This is not a good place for teleport, my god. Town Anterial, I think, here soon.
I'm up Anterial.
Yeah, in the middle. I know there's a part where there's someone in the middle you have to talk to.
Talking to him now?
Yep, that's it. Got it.
I'm still waiting.
Are you in the Blood Marsh?
Yeah, by the way, the next section. This is, it looks like blah, 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 blah. We'll show you the number.
Over here. I was about to say. I was seriously fucking confused. Trying to. Am I going to town here? What? No.
Where no.
Adria.
Kill Adria. After killing Adria, one of the other runners stays to speak with Lorath. Use some army dude.
You didn't say anything?
You just showed up, I don't know what your intent was.
Well, I'm not really sure what to say.
Guys, just chill.
It's in your direction. It has to be.
Fucking closed doors, dude. The bane of the spec. I'll stay and talk.
Where do I go from here?
Pandemonium gate, back to town, quick. They're actually coming to me. Okay.
Six minutes, or what have we got?
We have 8 minutes. Most of that siege runes are just a bunch of fixed shit.
Let me know if you need me. I'm gonna stay in town because I can't remember if there's any talking. The guide says that I can stick with you guys till the end, but fuck this shit. I don't believe it.
Blow it up, dickhead! attacked me.
Need more time. You talking again?
No, he just didn't go away. I stood next to him though, just in case. I don't know how to try that. Like, they're like the things from like what we did earlier, the little blue statues from that place we was complaining about. Only when you're really close.
Don't start to event. That's bad.
Found one.
Free the demon prisoner and take his siege rune.
It's a new one, though.
They're events? That's a pain in the ass.
My god. It.
No, only one of them drops off a random event.
They both dropped. No, they both dropped.
Oh, that's cool.
I didn't stay down there. Did we just lose this off the back of that fucking building?
Probably.
We have 5 minutes.
Are we really pushing it, like? I don't know though. It takes like 3 minutes just for the fucking hammer the door thing. Yeah, it's all here. This is just mouthy off to this. But this takes like 3 minutes. So we gotta get, after this, we got like 2 minutes, and, 2 minutes to get to and minutes. Kill mouthy off.
When we're on that quest, if you see what it says, kill somebody for the rune, I think they both said it right. Like, read all the events we run past the quest.
Yeah. Yeah. I didn't know they were events. I thought they were just things on the fucking ground.
They're not. They're like, you have to do, like, kill this demon. Holy shit. I easily made two.
Not do his bells everywhere.
We got 4 minutes.
Oh, this fucking place.
Talk to him, John.
Remember, this one's in a weird fucking configuration, so I have a shit ton of fucking time.
Got it. Oh, okay. Wow. I forgot about that. I'll just turn around. Going down, going down.
Go, we have 1 minute and 50 seconds. I think we have this. Unless I, you know, started the timer wrong, but then I'd be really.
How much time you got, Galen? What's your timer say, Galen?
I don't have a timer.
Oh, you were saying it earlier. I thought you said.
Okay. I should have done it. Like, unless we, like. Unless I started a minute and a half early?
I doubt that. There it is.
Yeah.
Rank 244.
We fucking rock at this game. Need more time. That's fucking rank, awesome.
Rank 244. That means I've gotten top 250s in three things. Woo!
Exit the game and go to the main menu. Oh my god, stop looking at printing. You
ridiculous. Feels good, man. Feels good.
Woo!
Well, that's nice.
Alright, well, done with this fucking game.
You still haven't been beaten out by solo players, though?
We're the last on the list, guys.
Well, you're always been. This is done by date completed, not by time.
Oh, gotcha, okay.
So we are the 244th group to do it. Or actually, 244 gotcha. People.
Yeah, we still did pretty good.
This is clearly in order of carry, because it has Galen first.
Fuck yeah!
Yeah.